Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia will retaliate. Kremlin could bomb RAF base, warns ex-general. An ex-Russian general has warned if Russian soldiers in Syria are injured in the event of military action by US President Donald Trump and his Western allies, then Moscow will not hesitate to retaliate and potentially target the UK's RAF base in Cyprus. Lieutenant General Evgeny Buzhinsky, who formerly served on the Russian general staff, said if Russian blood is spilled, then Moscow would undoubtedly retaliate. Mr. Buzhinsky stressed that if Russia concluded the UK was behind any attack on Syria, President Vladimir Putin could sanction counter-strike on UK forces in the Mediterranean. He said, as our chief of the general staff said a couple of weeks ago, Russia would shoot down the missiles and its carriers, and I don't think he was joking. That's a very serious situation, and that's true. If our military determined that the missiles were launched from the UK, carriers of course, UK carriers and missiles would be hit back. This could mean strikes on targets in Cyprus, he suggested. Mr. Buzhinsky warned that it would be very difficult to find a significant military target in Syria where there are no Russians. He told BBC Radio 4's Today show, "We have several thousands advisors in all military installation in all military units. If Russian blood is shed, then Russia will retaliate." He further insisted that Russian intelligence showed there were no chemical attacks and that the episode was staged. His words echoed a similar statement by Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov on Friday. Mr. Lavrov claimed Moscow has irrefutable evidence that the alleged chemical weapons attack in Doma, eastern Ghouta, which left at least 80 people dead, was fake. He added, "We have irrefutable evidence that this was another staged event, and that the secret services of a certain state that is now at the forefront of a Russophobic campaign was involved in this staged event." US President Donald Trump is in talks with UK PM Theresa May and French President Emmanuel Macron about an appropriate international response. Mr. May and Mr. Trump are believed to be in agreement that the Syrian regime, led by President Bashar al-Assad, must not go unchallenged. Mr. Macron warned France has proof that the Syrian government carried out the chemical attack. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.